Okay, I'm on another job here, and that is for was a mainline backing out of Jesse's Jetix nozzle. We clear out the line, and then we're gonna use our root wringer to finish up the job. But before, we're gonna run the camera to see how it looks, and we should finish work afterward. As you can see, the Jetix went on the bottom and burrowed through. And we still have a massive amount of roots there. We're going to have to go in there and clean up. You can see it burrows its way through in this line. You can see it all infested with roots. Yeah, we got to go back in there to finish this off.
And the Jetix. And there's the roots that we have pulled out. Very thick. And now we're gonna show you the line after jetting. Last time we have came in a line, there were roots here at around 50 feet, and there, as you can see here, they're all clear out. And here is the chimney.